Makikawas ng tubig.
Bukas na mo. Mahinay na
ha?
Ang gamay ba mo? Tungkol sa El Nino.
Pero dito niyo, hubsan.
Hindi hubsan. Ano mo hubsan?
Video na.
Vlog ni?
Ano na, hey.
Hey.
What's up?
What's up? Yes, I upload this YouTube.
Upload? Hi.
Channel? Hi, channel.
Oh, ba?
Atagi. Ingat mo sila, guys. Guys. Nami karon sa... Nami sa Malubog, guys.
Iyo ba? Siya orang umur sa tour guide ba?
Tour guide dito, no?
Oo.
Char-char ang guni ako, ha? Indot mo gupuan ni tanawan nimo?
Minut ay.
Ganang nag video-video ka sa wala?
Oo. Oh. Oh, ay nindot ay.
Minum do man ni ba video-video mo kon ite. Oo. Oh. Kita ansa nimo lugar.
Hey. Can you see the beauty there?
Can you see the broken hearted?
Broken hearted pon.
Oo.
Ay.
Mo 1 mile kaya. 2 miles kaya. 3 miles kaya. 4 miles kaya mukat. Kaya bangan. Ha ha. Ha. Oh. Arrange mo, no?
Vlog.
Vlog.
Hey guys, with my cousin here, Jen Jen. We're here from Malubog.
Malubog, Cebu City.
Can you see the beauty of the surroundings? It's just so calming, so beautiful. The air is the air is so cool. Yeah, so refreshing. For those brokenhearted there,
like me.
You can like come here and express all the pains, the feeling of brokenness and all this kind of stuff, you know? the birds are singing and all these pine trees and all the very refreshing breeze and the cows grazing in the areas. It's really, you know, it makes your brain a little bit more calm of thinking all those kind of pains in life. See, so we're now from, as what my cousin said, this is once a golf course. But because of the prone, because the area is prone to landslide, it was closed decades ago. But still, the print of those artistic touch from the landscape engineer, you can still witness. Right? Right, John?
Yeah.
What can you say about your, you know, your hometown? It is just
I
so amazing.
I can see my hometown is It's very beautiful.
Yeah. You know what, guys? I come here just to, you know, to have place to breathe in because I'm so choked with my, you know,
relationship
and all this kind of stuff, you know, that one, the kind of pain and all those kind of stuff.
Yeah, by the way, guys, we're here to my photo shoot of my bench body.
Sure.
Sorry.
Let's see those. It is nice. You know. you know, we walked for an hour already, but we cannot, you know, feel the tiredness of walking because the area is just so beautiful. You cannot see the time, running around. It is just so, it seems like your time suddenly stopped and enjoying this kind of scenery. Like what you can see here, it's the city. It's an overview of the city. And those trees and those mountains. Those pines. And this grass dancing of the breeze and all those kind of just so calming. It is good for meditating. And yeah. Beautiful. Right, John?
Yeah.
See?
Yeah.
Can't you see the beauty? Just so beautiful and so nice. Right?
And also, guys, you can bring here your friends, loved
yeah,
ones.
Yeah, it's good for a place to bring your girlfriend or your boyfriend, your loved ones.
Boyfriend.
Yeah, your boyfriend.
Make some noise.
Yeah, and make some noise. Yeah, you can bring your family here.
Make some noise.
Your friends having picnic. Bringing your favorite food, having chit chat with your friends. Yeah, it's just
noise.
Right? Oh.
No noise. Single tone.
And make some, you know, sexy voices. That's what my cousin said. Like the AH.
Sunset.
Oh, can't you see the sunset? Can't you not hear those singing birds? And the breeze, the very refreshing breeze and the dancing grasses. The cows grazing around. Those cities, they're just so overlooking. Those mountains, it is so calming. Managpangalog.
Ah, may vlog.
Pina na ka-minutes.
Pina ka-minutes ba?
Pina na ikat-kat, kundi mo?
Oo, pwede.
Huwag katawa, tani. Huwag tanaw. Mag-vlog po ko, ina po nang uli.
Mag-guan lang ka, mag-full-time vlogger.
Asa mo end ani?
Abit na. Ang tagutob niya. Malik na ta.
Umbalik dito sa to
balik? Umbalik na ta. Ayo, ganahan ka matu tirao.
Asa mo lapit ta?
Luyo na buntod.
Layo pa na. Luyo aning buntod?
Oo. Sa raw garden.
Layo na kadyo. Mangit kita na tinatus ha. Unsa pa ba susi na to kita? Wala mo tayong pakian.
Mission accomplished.
Mission accomplished.
Pine tree.
Yeah, the pine tree that we are supposed to, you know, the one that we are talking when we are out there, that mountain, and we just, these two pine trees is so overlooking, and then we have chit chat with my cousin that we need to come here and just enjoy the beauty, and then yeah, we finally arrive after an hour. Maklaro ni sudah jan sa video dili. Nara.
Ilos mo magbalay dili.
Tay balay.
Untuk kudin balay.
Maklaro ko.
So now guys, we will talk to the cow and we will know the his name. Hello cow. Can you tell us what is your name? Ali. Ma. May problema.
Okay, so guys, Rodrigo here. It's my first video.
Sorry, kay.
I'm
shy type po siya. Shy type.
Huh?
Malubog. Malubog, Cebu City.
Welcome to Malubog, Cebu City.
Bye-bye, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Rodrigo here.
Bye-bye.
It's my first video. We are from Malubog, Cebu City. And as what you have seen.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye, cow.
Oh, bye-bye. The scenery, the mountains, the pine trees.
So, again, guys. Who wants to
grass.
To buy a cow?
Very
you can
trees.
You can buy at the cost of 15,000. You can bring this to your house and make some noise.
But I don't know if it can be
that's all. Thank you.
In the video, but